while trying to save his children from the Delaware Raritan Canal in Franklin Township. Police say the 42-year-old father went into the water yesterday afternoon to save his three children, ages 13, 11, and 8. The children made it out safely, but their father went under and never resurfaced. Dive teams later found his body. Police have not released his identity.